I thought they were going to rape me. But it was much worse than that. Not only were their hands all over me, but their minds were like feeling inside my mind. All their voices just swirled around my head. Their lips stayed still. Their thoughts poured into me like a flood, like a big voice coming out of everywhere. And I couldn't think of anything else, only what they made me think. I was just like an organ or a cell in the body of a monster.